Name, George Bancroft. Birthday, October 3rd, 1800. Occupation, father of U.S. history. Known as the father of U.S. history. His work, History of the United States, was the first comprehensive study of U.S. history. During his tenure as U.S. Secretary of the Navy, he established the United States Naval Academy at Annapolis in 1845.